Hello, YouTube. This is Loki R coming back at you with StarCraft the Original. I am going to be continuing the Terran campaign. So, let's see if it. Please. I forgot about the little auto. What did it just drop?
Your tenure as colonial magistrate is suspended, pending an official investigation of your affiliation with the Sons of Korhal. Receiving incoming transmission.
Hey man. Arcturus's boys sprung me from the prison ship. Apparently they're as frustrated with the Confederates as we are. I know their reputation, but they seem to be on the level. I think Arcturus wanted to speak with you.
Commander, Mar Sara is almost completely overrun by the Zerg. The Confederates are abandoning the planet, and so are we. However, there is one thing I'd like to do before we leave. I want you to raid this colony's Confederate outpost and retrieve whatever design or weapons schematics that you can find in their networks. With the chaos of the Confederates' evacuation, you shouldn't have any trouble getting in or out of their installation.
I'm into it.
Let's start. Don't want my headset dying before I get to. Oh, this one.
Rainer here. This should be good. Oh yeah. Sounds fun. Oh yeah. Right on. Oh yeah. Right on. Sounds fun. Right on. Sounds fun. This should be good. Sounds fun. Right on. Sounds fun. Oh yeah.
I forgot it was one of these levels.
This should be good.
This one even had these kind of levels.
Sounds fun. Oh,
no building, yeah. Just pure chaos.
This should be good. Right on. Sounds fun.
I saw Zerg with the Confederate holding pens myself. myself, and that was over a year ago. It's clear the Confederates have known of these creatures for some time. For all we know, they could be breeding the things. Be that as it may, our priority here is accessing the Confederate network. We'll deal with the Zerg another day.
Right on.
Oh, come on. Stupid mouse.
This should be good. Right on. This should be good. Sounds fun. This should be good. Sounds fun. Oh yeah. Right on. This should be good. Sounds fun. This should be good. Oh yeah.
Teleportation field activated. Security cameras activated.
Go ahead, Commander. This should be good.
Fired up.
Brainer here. This is Jimmy. Sounds fun.
She's always remembering where to go and how to get there.
Right. Sounds fun. Right on. Sounds fun. Right on. Sounds fun. Right on. Oh yeah. Right on. This should be good. Right on. Sounds fun. Right on. This should be good. Right on. Sounds fun. Oh yeah. Right on. Sounds fun. Right on. Oh yeah. Sounds fun. Right on. Oh yeah. Right on. This should be good. Right on. Sounds fun. Right on. Sounds fun. This should be good. Oh yeah. This should be good. Right on.
That's right. There we go.
This should be good. Oh yeah. Sounds fun. Right on. Sounds fun. Right on. This should be good. Oh yeah. Sounds fun. Oh yeah. This should be good. Right on. This should be good. Sounds fun. Right on. This should be good. Oh yeah. Sounds fun. Right on. Oh yeah. Sounds fun. This should be good. Oh yeah. This should be good. Oh yeah. Sounds fun. This should be good. Oh yeah. Right on.
Teleportation field activated.
Want to turn up the heat?
Anytime you're ready. Go ahead, Commander. Oh yeah.
Unauthorized entry detected.
Sounds fun.
It's there. Blast them.
This should be good. Sounds fun. Right on. Oh yeah. Right on. Oh yeah.
The only thing I hate about this is the self-defense. Right on. Right off.
This should be good. Sounds fun. Right on. This should be good. Oh yeah. This should be good. Oh yeah. Right on. This should be good. Oh yeah. Sounds fun. This should be good. Oh yeah. This should be good. Sounds fun. This should be good. Oh yeah. Sounds fun. Oh yeah. Right on. This should be good. Oh yeah. Sounds fun. Right on.
Hey, we found the plans, man. Have the transports waiting when we come out.
This should be good. Right on.
Now, I know I was a little harsh on the civilians, but they do work for the Confederate, so... Eh.
man. Headquarters has begun analysis of the disks. They expect to have them decoded shortly. I hope whatever's on those disks is worth it.
Receiving incoming transmission from Arcturus Minsk.
You and Captain Raina have done well, Commander. I believe our efforts have weakened the Confederacy's grip on the fringe worlds. But our job out here isn't done yet. Lieutenant Kerrigan, my second in command, will elaborate.
I'll get straight to the point. Our sources tell us that Antigua Prime is ready to begin open revolt against the Confederacy. Unfortunately, the Confederates seem to be aware of this as well. They've stationed a large detachment of Alpha Squadron troops there, under the command of General Duke.
It will be your job, Commander, to free this colony and show our good intent to the Antiguan people. Lieutenant Kerrigan will help you deal with Duke's officers. The rest of the Confederates are yours to deal with.
Yeah, one of the things I really like about this story, though, is each of the three campaigns are so intertwined in such a good way.
Raynor here. Right on. This should be good. Right on.
Captain Raynor, I finished scouting out the area and... you pig!
What? I haven't even said anything to you yet.
Yeah, but you were thinking it.
Oh, yeah. You're a telepath. Look, let's just get on with this, okay?
Right. I'm ready. It'd be a pleasure. I gotcha. Thinking the same thing. It'd be a pleasure. I hate these things. They can sense me even when I'm cloaked. We should take these out. I read ya. I read you. Same thing.
Go ahead, Commander. This should be good.
What now? I read you. Lieutenant Kerrigan reporting. I gotcha. Thinking the same thing. I read you.
Raynor here.
Your forces are under attack.
This should be good. Oh, yeah.
Commander, I'm picking up a large Confederate strike force advancing on our position. Not enough minerals.
Jacked up and good to go. You want a piece of me, boy?
SCV good to go, sir. Orders, Captain? Affirmative.
Jacked up and good to go. Outstanding.
Reporting for duty. Right away, sir.
Standing by. Give me something to shoot. You want a piece of me, boy?
SCV good to go, sir. I read you. Roger that. Good to go, sir. Right away, sir.
Go ahead, Commander. Sounds fun.
Commander, let's move.
SCV, good to go, sir. I read you. Orders received.
Go ahead, Command. Vector,
SCV, good to go, sir.
Add-on complete. Add-on complete.
Oh, come on, you stupid mouse. I'm sorry about this, folks. Here looks good. Drop ships, nice. Huh.
Reporting in.
Base is under attack.
Lieutenant Kerrigan reporting.
Research complete.
Job's finished.
Love it.
Job finished.
Big, you know. Sorry.
Add-on complete.
Be distracted. There we go. That's all.
Upgrade complete. Upgrade complete. Insufficient Vespine gas.
Not for long.
Orders received. Affirmative. Right away, sir. Orders received. Affirmative. Roger that. Right away, sir. Orders received. Affirmative. Right away, sir.
Insufficient Vespian gas. Upgrade complete. Not enough energy.
SCB good to go, sir. SCB good to go, sir.
This is gonna be a heavy assault.
SCB good to go, sir.
Additional supply depots required.
Yes, sir. Orders, Captain. Reporting for duty. Orders, Captain. Affirmative. Roger that. Right away, sir. Affirmative.
Oh, come on. You can get
orders received. Orders, Captain. Right away, sir. Orders received. Affirmative.
Additional supply depots required.
Job's finished. Reporting for duty. Affirmative. SCB good to go, sir. Reporting for duty. Yes, sir.
Take your order.
There we go.
Upgrade complete.
Go ahead, HQ. Hang on, we're in for some chop.
Base is under attack.
I copy that. Strap yourselves in, boys. I'm listening. Strap yourselves in, boys.
Yes, sir.
Transmit coordinates. Attack formation.
Job's finished.
Rate the waiting launch orders.
nice, it didn't work. So yeah, as you can see, the missions get longer and longer to the general length of a match, so yeah.
Input coordinates.
Upgrade complete.
Can I take your order?
Reporting for duty.
Not enough minerals.
Job finished. Reporting for duty.
You want a piece of me, boy?
All right.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Research complete. Research complete.
You want a piece of me, boy? You want a piece of me, boy?
Additional supply depots required. Base is under attack. Additional supply depots required.
What do you want?
Additional supply depots required.
I'm listening. Go ahead, HQ. Strap yourself in, boys.
Go ahead, Commander. Standing by.
I'm listening. Destination? In the five, 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 five.
To know, so each drop ship
destination
8 soldiers, which means probably about 4 each.
I copy that.
Additional supply depots required.
Thank you.
Standing by.
Go ahead, HQ. Destination?
I'll read you, sir.
Hang on, we're in for some chop.
I read you.
You want a piece of me, boy?
All right, bring it on.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Additional supply depots required.
Orders, Captain?
Can I take your order?
Orders, Captain? Orders received.
All right, bring it on!
Right away, sir. Yes, sir? Orders, Captain. Job's finished. Roger that.
Can I take your order?
Not enough minerals.
Transmit coordinates.
Destination?
Standing by.
All right, bring it on!
Need a light?
Can I take your order?
Ah, found thy weak spot.
Need a light?
All additional right, supply depots required.
Additional
supply depots required. Base is under attack.
Need a light.
Input coordinates. Destination. Input coordinates.
Coordinates received. Reporting in. Coordinates received.
Something on your mind? Oh, is that it?
Can I take your order? destination? Buckle up. I got you there.
Bring it on!
Strap yourselves in, boys.
Orders, Captain?
You want a piece of me, boy?
I'm listening. Buckle up. Destination?
Fire it up.
I'm listening. In the pipe, bye bye bye. Hang on.
Base is under attack.
I'm listening.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Input coordinates.
Yeah? Yeah, I'm going.
Yes, sir?
Go ahead, HQ.
Something on your mind?
You want a piece of me, boy?
What do you want?
Oh, input coordinates. Destination in the five, five by five.
Additional supply depots required.
Report for duty.
Additional supply depots required.
Standing by. Let's move.
Go ahead, HQ. I copy that.
Go ahead, Commander. Reporting in. Transmit coordinates.
What do you want?
I'm listening. Destination? Hang on, we're in for some chops. Destination? Input coordinates. I'm listening. Input coordinates.
Yeah?
Go ahead, HQ. Input coordinates. Go ahead, HQ.
What do you want?
Yes, sir?
Read the waiting launch orders. Standing by. Reporting in. Reporting in.
All right, bring it on!
Destination? In the pipe, five by five. Input coordinates. Strap yourselves in, boys.
Job's finished.
All right, bring it on! Yeah? I read you, sir.
Destination?
Read the waiting launch orders.
I read you. Affirmative. Orders received. I read you. Right away, sir.
Standing by. Transmit coordinates.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Vector locked in.
Read the waiting launch orders.
Down.
Roger.
You want a piece of me, boy? Standing by.
I'm listening.
Drop
the in transit HQ.
Commander, go, go, go!
I read you.
Read the waiting launch orders. You want a piece of me, boy?
Reporting in. Vector locked in.
Give me something to shoot.
I'm listening. In transit, HQ. Destination? Go ahead, HQ. I copy that. Destination? Strap yourselves in, boys. Destination? Input coordinates. Destination? Input coordinates. I copy that. Go ahead, HQ. In the pipe, 5x5.
I read you. Yes, sir. Affirmative. Reporting for duty. Right away, sir.
Base is under attack.
Job's finished. Orders, Captain? I read you. Orders received. Yes, sir? Affirmative.
Input coordinates.
I read you.
Go ahead, HQ.
I read you. Reporting for duty.
Input coordinates.
I read you. Reporting for duty.
Go ahead, HQ.
Yes, sir.
Go ahead, HQ. Strap yourselves in, boys. Buckle up.
I read you. Orders, Captain? Reporting for duty. Yes, sir? Right away, sir. Orders received.
Destination? Buckle up.
Transmit coordinates.
Destination? Go ahead, HQ.
Standing by. Coordinates received. Roger. Attack formation. Roger. Attack formation. Coordinates received. Roger. Vector locked in. Roger. Coordinates received. Attack formation. Roger. Attack formation. Roger. Vector locked in. operation. Roger. Vector locked in. Coordinates received. Vector locked in. Coordinates received. Attack formation. Roger. Attack formation. Coordinates received. Vector locked in. Attack formation. Coordinates received. Attack formation. Vector locked in. Coordinates received.
Base is under attack.
So that was about what, half a group of half a set of wraiths, and yeah, I was pretty much insta-popping the troops, insta-popping their own race, and the fact that I couldn't see me because of that club.
Crank the waiting launch orders.
Reporting for duty.
So, yeah.
Yes, sir? Job's finished.
Rate the waiting launch orders. Transmit coordinates.
And here's the thing, I lost one.
Attack formation. Coordinates received.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Job's finished. Job's finished.
Rate the waiting launch orders. Coordinates received.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
reporting for duty.
Read the waiting launch orders.
There's some clicked up. Where is he?
Orders, Captain?
Go ahead, Commander. Attack formation.
So, what I'm gonna do is use the race to clear out that area, bring in the Tron troops to defend while the race provide air support, support, and have my CVs build a command center and the Vespian gas, and pretty much run the same thing they're doing right next door to them.
Transmit coordinates. Coordinates received.
Seeing as that can still hold two more.
I'm listening. Destination, go ahead, HQ. I'm listening. Go ahead, HQ. In the pipe, 5x5. Destination, I'm listening. Go ahead, HQ. I'm listening.
Transmit coordinates. Attack formation. Roger.
Orders, Captain.
Need a light.
Roger that.
Destination? Buckle up.
Yes.
I'm listening. Go ahead, HQ.
Transmit coordinates. Coordinates received.
Need a light.
Attack formation. Roger. Read the waiting launch orders. Coordinates received. Vector lock in.
Attack
formation.
Go ahead, HQ. Input coordinates. Go ahead, HQ. Hang on, we're in for some chop. Destination, I'm listening. I copy that. Destination, in the five, five by five. Hang on, we're in for some chops. I'm listening. In the five, five by five. Strap yourself in, boys. In the five, five by five.
Commander.
Input coordinates. I copy that. Input coordinates.
Yes.
Go ahead, HQ. Input coordinates. Buckle up.
Standing by. Transmit coordinates. Roger.
Something on your mind?
Transmit coordinates. Coordinates received. Vector locked in.
Yes? Want to turn up the heat?
I'm listening. Strap yourselves in, boys. Buckle up. I'm listening. Go ahead, HQ. Strap yourselves in, boys. In the five, five by five. Go ahead, HQ. Destination? Strap yourselves in, boys.
Reporting for duty. Yes, sir? Reporting for duty. Orders received. Roger that.
Reporting in.
Your forces are under attack.
Jacked up and good to go.
You got my attention.
you? Affirmative. Yes, sir? Roger that.
You got my attention.
What do you want? Yeah, I'm going. Oh, is that it?
Fire it up. You got it.
Your forces are under attack.
Rock and roll. Reporting in.
I read you, sir.
Orders, Captain?
No problem. Oh, is that it? No problem. Oh, is that it?
Forces are under attack.
Transmit coordinates. Roger.
Slammer.
douche, killed, lost 30. I missed one. Oh well. Structures. Structure 45. Increased all of them. Alright. Thank you for watching. This is, Command Ship Nora 2. Ooh, cinematic.
It appears that the Confederates are in a state of panic about the Antiguan revolt. I'm picking up a high number of Confederate transmissions going back and forth between their outposts and their headquarters on Tarsonis. Most of the transmissions are heavily coded, but wait, here's something.
There's a General Duke calling from Alpha Squadron flagship NORAD 2. We've crash-landed and are being hit hard by the Zerg. Request immediate backup from anyone receiving this signal. Repeat, this is a priority one distress call.
Zerg? Here? Serves them right. About time they got a taste of what it's like to be in there mixing it up.
Jim, I want you to move in and save that base.
I'm positive I didn't hear that right.
Arcturus, have you lost your mind?
Listen, I know Duke's a cold-hearted bastard, but an entire colony shouldn't have to suffer for that. Besides, a Confederate general could prove to be a powerful ally. This is an opportunity we cannot miss.
I don't like this at all.
I'm not asking you to like it. I'm asking you to do it.
Yes, sir.
Great. Let's get this over with.
Oh, for next time, folks. For next time. Thank you for watching. This was Loki Ulrich with StarCraft Original. I will be back with more.